We've all had to make some pretty tough decisions today. For dinner, it was either the breaded chicken bits or the salmon with the crushed new potatoes. I went for the salmon. It's not important. The real tough decision has been made by those judges about who got through to the six-chair challenge. And we caught up with the lucky ones who made it.
I'm actually really pleased with my performance. I didn't really think I'd say that.
I'm happy with my performance, which I wasn't yesterday.
We're really excited. We did our thing. We made it alien.
I feel like I gave it everything I ever could.
I always feel like I can do better. So as soon as I come off the stage, I just think, right, you could have done this, you could have done that.
I did good. But it wasn't fantastic. But I think I'd done enough to show them a different side of my voice.
I think the tiredness, the cold, everything's just got to me. I'm so down now.
I didn't do my best, and I'm not. I could do some more and more.
All right, that was emotional, but it's not over yet. Let's see what happens with the lucky few contestants who have made it through to the Six Chair Challenge. Congratulations, Papasidero! Yeah! Yeah, so you lovely lady, you're through to the Six Chair Challenge.
It's amazing, I feel amazing, thank God I did it.
I need to lie down and just think about it. I'm always lying down and I just can't believe it.
I'm just a bit confused. It just feels surreal, it doesn't feel like it just happened, but yeah, It's amazing. I was just like, they were so serious, and I was like, oh my God, what are you doing? What are you going to do?
I was crying because of my performance, and now I'm here and I got through.
You seem a bit shocked. You're right.
I am. I haven't been able to speak for about 15 minutes. I'm just kind of like, don't know how to digest.
And what's it like in that room when they kind of drag it out for you?
It's absolutely awful. Like, if there's any way to induce a heart attack, that is it.
That is it.
You know what's killing me? Yeah. It's a suspense. And then you went in and they still kept us up there and they were like, God, just going on and on and on. And we're thinking, get to the point, honey.
They paused for like 1 hour. I was looking at them like, are you serious? Like, tell me now. Boot camp's been crazy, but I'm so happy and grateful.
What's going through your head?
I need to start practicing.
It's amazing. I think we just want to start practicing and get rehearsing for the six-chair challenge.
Obviously, the six-chair challenge is where I came out last time, so I know that's what I've got coming up. So it's like, I'm so grateful and so happy to be going through, but I know that dreaded six-chair challenge is coming.
Oh my God, I'm up for it. I've got to just plan something good because the girls are tough this year. Oh my, they're all amazing, so I know it's going to be tough.
Are you feeling up for it? Are you feeling game for
it? I feel ready for it, definitely, yeah.
Well done, congratulations.
Thank you.
And we'll see you at the six-chair challenge.
Yeah, woo!